wherever it is, it's fighting like crazy. Yeah. I had something hit it hard. It's a bonefish. What is that? It's a croaker. Ooh.
Huge croaker.
Look at that. Look at that croaker. Ooh. Do these things have spikes? Fish after likely a bat ray. It's been battling for about 10 minutes now. If he snagged it, you might have snagged it though.
If I did, but still, it's still a big fish on ya. Either he got stuck in something because I got him out, but either he got stuck in something or he was like on the bottom because I couldn't lift him up.
Oh,
that's a big fish right there, man. That's a big fish right there. Oh my god, look at how big that thing is. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Video tape this, man. Huge. Yeah, that is a big one. Alright folks, here we go. We are under another bat ray. And he's surfacing. Just gotta... Yeah, you can see that surface. Yeah, so that gets a bite. 40 pound braid. Very fun fight, guys. If you ever want to come out to Anza Cove with mackerel, fresh mackerel, catch a lot of these guys. There he is. Fighting hard. I don't know what it is, Cooper. No, it's not. I think it is two of them. Hold on. Let's find out. Smooth out! Woo!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, that's a decent one! Yeah!